let's get back to the fact that you don't know what you're talking about. You yourself would not benefit from a social revolution. What do you think you're going to be made into, a general?
Listen, the institution...
No, you listen to me. You listen to me. What do you think's going to occur if there's a social revolution? What do you think you're going to gain by it?
Messing around on the sideline, disrespecting the flag, disrespecting the anthem. What's the point? They're not accomplishing anything except harming the enterprise. Whatever's happening in the NFL right now, it's not how you grow it.
And we'll keep focusing our limited enforcement resources on those who actually pose a threat to our security. Felons, not families. Gangs, not some mom or dad who are working hard, just trying to make a better life for their kids. But even
Mr. President, but that has been a lie. You have been deporting family.
Trump is treason. Why are you talking about tax cuts when you should be talking about treason? Why is Congress talking about tax cuts when they should be talking about treason? This president conspired with the agents of the Russian government to steal an election. We should be talking about treason in Congress, not about tax cuts.
We have met the terrorists. It is us. So this is what I'm terrorized by. We've got all this nonsense debates about Syrian refugees here. What Syrian refugees do we have in the country? What terrorist attacks have they done here? None, right? You want to talk about probability and statistics and who's going to likely to cause you harm? It's us. It's the mass shootings, day in, day out. When is it going to be in your neighborhood? I guarantee it's coming, okay? You want to be scared of something? Be scared of something rational. The mass shooters, they're everywhere. They're in Oregon, they're in California, they're in New Jersey, they're in Texas, they're everywhere. They're in Colorado, they're everywhere. We are the terrorists. We are the terrorists. We're terrorizing ourselves. How many times are we going to allow this? It happens every week. Now it happens several times a week. And we're held hostage by the NRA. And our goddamn politicians, the Republicans and some of the Democrats, nope, I'm not going to do anything about it. As people get butchered, massacred over and over again in the country, let's go invade countries based on terrorist acts. There's nonstop terrorism in the country, nonstop mass shootings, dozens at a time killed. Our children are massacred in Connecticut, and we don't know a goddamn thing about it. Oh, why? Because the NRA greases some politicians. I have you no bounds of reason and decency, man. Fuck the NRA. How dare you, man? They're killing our kids. They're killing our citizens. What are you doing? Oh, Ted Cruz takes money from the NRA. Joe Manchin takes money from the NRA. These guys, no, we can't do anything. Look at how corrupt our politics is.
My nightmare is my daughter's having anything to do with a person driving drunk. That's my nightmare. Okay. It could be a Jewish drunk.
But this
it could
guy
be a Polish
have to be
drunk.
Here.
It could be an Irish drunk.
No.
It could be an Italian drunk.
American
what the
crime,
hell difference does it,
it
make?
It makes plenty of difference.
It does not.
He doesn't
please.
Have a right to
he
be
here. He didn't commit a felony.
He doesn't have a right to be in this country.
What? But that has nothing to do with the
yes,
fact that he
does.
Was a drunk.
He should have been
he
deported.
Was a drunk. What a,
he should have been deported. And this mayor and a police chief didn't deport him.
And I'm here to tell you. 1776 will commence again if you try to take our firearms. We will not relinquish them. Do you understand? The Republic will rise again when you attempt to take our guns.
War criminal! War criminal! War criminal! Arrest this man! Arrest the war criminal! I wish I had some handcuffs right now to arrest this man. He is responsible for the death of millions of people. War criminal!
Telling me what is racist to you,
I
which
am
is
a gay American who's been
that
told
is-
what homophobia and hatred
but
looks
it's
like.
Not the same.
I have a black kid I raised, Whoopi. I have a kid in my house.
That is not the
you don't
same
have to be
thing.
Black to know what racism
yes,
is.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do,
no,
baby.
You do not.
Yes, you do.
What do you say the Americans were scared, though? I guess nearly 200 dead. 14,000 who are sick, millions, as you witness, who are scared right now. What do you say to Americans who are watching you right now who are scared?
I say that you're a terrible reporter. That's what I say.
Are you an ex-con also?
Not an ex-con. Are you out of your mind?
Yes, you are, Michael. Why'd you tell them the truth?
You don't let anybody answer a question, and if you don't have a question like this lady over here, you tell her to shut up. What are you afraid of?
The reason why I do that is because I get sick and tired of hearing the sob stories from kikes. I get sick and tired of seeing Uncle Tom here sucking up, trying to be a white
man. Go ahead, Roy, go ahead.
No, let me tell you. Hey, you got a kid. You got a kid. Hey, hold it.
Will you have some?